I'm Barb Bernstein from Dance in Time, and now I'm going to show you more detailed breakdown of the step in Shufla, and I am playing the role of the leader. So when I call in Shufla on the back rock, in Shufla, the man goes in one more time doing the basic step, forward, back, together. He then steps back on his left for a back rock and pushes the lady back for a back rock. Back, forward, and they turn. The lady turns inside the circle, and notice that we have replaced our positions. So that in addition to turning, she advances and he advances to where she was.